We're back on Isma's Toys. Today we're opening my first hair adorable doll. Okay, so here's the list. Oh, there's an angel here. You can go ahead and see it. See them? These are so cute. Okay, I'm going to use them. Yeah. That is portal wood. And I will go ahead and open the first one. It's either going to be a hair clip or something like that.
I don't know. We've not had one of these yet.
I saw a movie before. I saw it on my mom's phone today before I went to school.
Okay. What do you get?
A bow.
A red bow?
Mm-hmm. That was a month so. And I held my hand eat. And pull this one out. Ooh, this one's big. Yay. Aww, oh, I think the stars is, remember?
The stars. Oh, yeah? Which one is she?
She's the one who's not green.
Not green?
Yeah, she's not green.
Who did you want to get?
The sunny one.
The sunny one.
The new one. But since I did space one, I did a weird one. For the dream one, then I'll do a whale one for my first time. That would be a little too lucky. I'm going to do the space one.
You are?
Yes. I'm positively sore.
Are you?
And on this one, I'll go ahead and open it. If I can. It's not the dream one.
Okay, now the doll.
Oh, this is the time of specialness.
Uh-oh.
Oh, it's not the right way. I wonder. Oh, this way. Oh, this way? Huh? Oh, this way. Oh, this way?
What's her hair look like?
She's not the space one. Okay. She is, except she's not the green one, so I don't have a whale one.
Okay, hold her up here.
Petals. She has these petals.
Hold your doll up here, sis.
She has these little petals. She's right here. And she has a little closet in there.
So what do you think about them?
They're awesome. I hope you can get one of these. But not like the other ones with the icky slime that wouldn't even move. Bye, friends. See you next time my YouTube video. Bye.